don't wanna leave for now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me where my love grows. I don't know. I don't know. You'll stick around.
Beside me. For you. It's an epic ballad made famous by Whitney Houston called I Will Always Love You.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but
you need. Come on, help us out here.
And I
for Shira. To say I cried. Mr. Michael Jackson. And Man in the Mirror featuring Katrina.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. Turn up my collar on, my favorite winter coat. Man, this wind is blowing my mind. There are kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their needs? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top in a one-man song. They follow each other on the wind, you know.
Nirvana, Kurt Cobain.
to pretend she's overboard. Self-assured, oh no, I know.
He's getting
the dirty words.
Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Here we are now. And so the midnight sun and the hot springs blow. The hammer of the gods will drive our ships to new land to fight the hurry, singing and crying. Valhalla, I am come.
Having fun out there. Carla's gonna bring a little R&B into the house with some Etta James.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Before, no, no.
Yeah.
I just gotta tell you right now that I believe, I really do believe that.
2, 3, 4.
Something's gotta hold on.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday, gonna love ya. I work, work ya, baby, work my hand to the bone. Care for ya, baby, till you come home. Do for ya, baby, for the love that I see. Slave for ya, baby, every day of the week. I'll scrub your dirty clothes. I'll do a whole lot more. I'll wash your dirty clothes. big man. Someday you got mud on your face. You big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place.
We will rock you.
I can't hear
Sing
you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna be a big man. Someday you got mud on your face. You big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Well, this song was huge for Queen, featuring Ashlyn Spinelli, Little We Are the Champion.
I pay my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And by mistake,
I'm gonna Welcome to Inside City of Hamilton. I'm Kat Cullen. Small business is big business here in Hamilton. So if you're a small business owner or if you're looking to start one here in the city, there are two websites you need to check out. The first is hamilton.ca/businessowner. This site offers guidelines, contacts, application forms, and information about the process and regulations to help get your business off the ground.
So the key role for this website is to help business owners, especially when they're starting their process, to explain some of the details and some of the processes that they'll have to undertake before they open or expand. So we have a couple of complete online services. One is our online zoning verification form, and that's where small businesses can actually apply to see what their zoning is for their property, and then they can pay online as well. So it's a complete transaction. The second one is our online building permit query. So once they've submitted their building permit application, they can search by their address or they can search by their permit number, and they can see whether or not it has been processed. They can also search through the records on any other address within the city for properties that have had a building permit processed or applied for in the last 12 months.
Another great website for you to check out is investinhamilton.ca, and it's got a great tool on it called the Site Selector, which helps new or expanding businesses find a great property for them based on demographics, public transportation, and of course, the product or service that you're selling.
The Site Selector tool is a collaborative effort between the City of Hamilton and the Real Estate Association of Hamilton and Burlington. It links commercial and industrial listings together with demographic information as well as business directory information, city servicing information,